they didn't have access to fresh products.
Yeah.
You're talking years ago. So you could always have.
The Portuguese come up with this technique that is, you hang it, and then you salt cure it, and then kind of a mix between air drying it and salt curing it creates this super strong flavor. So when you get it, you gotta soak it, maybe for a day, you just rinse the water, and then it comes back up alive in a different way. The texture gets almost bouncy. Bacalhau is a flavor enhancer. You can put it into a stock, and all of a sudden, you get that salty, fishy flavor. People all over the world are using bacalhau, all the way up into northern Norway, to the Azores, Brazil, Cape Verde. You know what I think is amazing? You know, the world goes so much faster, right? But something like this, a tradition that is like 1,000 years old, people are still using. I love that, you know what I mean?
Like, this is very old world, yeah.
How have you seen the Portuguese community change over the years?